Am I recording episodes one after another? Yes, I am. Hello, my lovely little spats. I'm Happy Potato, and this is the 10th chapter of... What are you doing? Pet stories, but in the show, but what is he doing? He's still afraid of the tube. Don't make me ashamed. Also, so he like runs in and goes back. No, we have to train you. Go in there, go in there. I want to see how this looks. So he like runs, but he's afraid, so he's backing. Well then, let's do some training montage. Last chance to train. Look, Sam, somebody left us a package. Well, I kinda trained him. So I think we got the last part of an equipment. And it would be the last one that we actually need. Because, yeah, as you can see, we have almost everything on 100. So, I think I kinda destroyed the purpose of this episode. It's a collapsible... chute tunnel. The note says the big event is coming up. I believe in you, to Thomas. Oh, thank you, but you will not get your D in. Sorry. If I'm going to be Diana, it's time to do some more training. But it's 4 AM. Go to bed. You're training whole night. Give yourself some rest. I can't just stand the dogs. When you speed up the game, they're like. But yeah, it's time for the training. I would be scared to go to this tube, honestly. I'm worse than a dog. Come on. Another training montage. Way to go, Sam. You get it. No, it is not. It's not even like 80%. One more and we can say that he got it. He got it! Do we need to do some more? Yeah. The training on the last thing that we... Really? So yet again, I took away the... I took away the whole episode because I did training before. No, so it's, again, 2 chapters and 1 because it would be like, how? Let me check. Less than 3 minutes of episode. I'm not this thrilled to do this, so we will play last chapter also. I really have to thank Otis. Training Sam is so much easier right now, and I don't feel as intimidated by all the other competitors at the shows. Maybe I never really learned to appreciate Sam before, and that was my problem, not Sam. Now, I think we just might be able. Ooh. Yeah, we have almost everything on 100. We just gotta train a bit more. Just like a few jumps and it will be perfect. Yeah, it's perfect. Now we can go and not die from a hunger. It just got to my mind, like, I played 10th chapter, so this would be 11, not 12. So we're not going to play last one, but the one before the last one. Just so we're clear. Oh yeah, so he's not again able to talk with me. No, then maybe... No! He does not have a phone. No, even the bad guys don't have time for me. Maybe her. Oh my god, really? Why? I just want to have a friend, please. I'm begging for some attention. Baby delivery guy. Oh my god, is this program so I can only get my social app by... talking with my dog? Oh my god! Oh my flipping god, no one has time for me! Maybe They will be able to talk with me in the morning. No? Please, I need friends. I'm so alone. No one loves me. I will try everyone on the list. Because I think it's damp. I don't remember this being like that. Like, honestly, why no one wants to talk with me, even the flipping NPC? So we gotta stay in here and wait for someone to come. Sam, are you ready for the competition? Let's get going. Why? The competition should be in the last chapter, right? Then no, I guess? Okay, let's see if the game will handle us and load, you know, with the first go to the place. I hope so, because I'm too lazy to edit this yet again and again and again every time the game crashes. But I will do if it happened, but it could not, you know. I think we're in the wrong park. We are, right? No, we are. A battle of greens, so we are in the wrong place. So we gotta go home, then to another lot. Oh my god, I'm a flipping genius. Oh, now it crashed. Oh my god. Okay, so let's call taxi yet again. Call it. We have to go. We should go to greens. And we will see if this will load for the first time, because we've been in other park before. Let's go! Sam, can you stop trolling me? He just teleported. Wow. Wowzers. Wow, it worked! There's the table, there's like big signs, like tribunes. Best in show finals. I thought it would be chapter 12, not 11. Wow. The music is so epic. Oh, it's still because it's the message pop-up. There's the sign in table, Sam. Let's get this show to the road. Yes. Register. Come on, doggy. And the bad guy is here. No, it's the Beniza for this. It could be you. The competition's about to start, Miss Wheat. You will be going second, so for now, please take a seat. Okay. Let's take a seat. Maybe like, oh yeah, with the ginger lady. Let's... Next up is Simon Bennis. Henry Bennis. Okay, so it's the weird guy? But he does not have a dog. Will he run himself this course? Would be funny. Anyway, it's here. Let's watch the competition. Well, it was obvious they will make them like have that like this in a middle part, because he can be not wanting to go in there. He can go, but like badly, and then he can go good. I think there's like only three options. But maybe am I wrong? Am I wrong? I am wrong. Yes, I am wrong. This guy is so excited. Maybe it's his friend. Oh, she got hang of it too. She's talking to her. I mean, Alice too, to this Wendy. She's like, oh, I'm not hearing. Oh, my amazing, stop talking to me. It looks exactly like this. Come on, duck. We ain't have all day. Just laying there, comfy. But I don't see our friends. I thought that Amaya or Thomas would be there by now. But they are not, and I'm sad. and he finished with over 1k points. There you go, ladies and gentlemen, Henry and Simon Benice. We will be next talking a brief intermission. Coming up next, Sam and Samp. We will be taking a brief intermission. Coming up next, Sam the Dalmatian. Okay, so we can skip there. Okay, Sam, the only way we can say the competition is if we score higher than the last trainer. He scored some points. We should be able to beat that, right, boy? Yeah. Wee! Mom? Yes, you, Mom. Why? But it's my turn in a second. I was so happy that he made me... Oh, she came. She came to watch us. Where is she? Where is she? There's the toilet. There's the Diana. And where is Amaya? Hello? Oh, she's here. She's there. She's everywhere. Hey, Alice. Sub Bessie that never has the time to answer my phone. Amaya, what are you doing here? I'm here to support my number one girl, of course. Well, I would rather want you to answer my phone when I need to talk to you. Thanks, Amaya. I could really use support. The moral support. Yeah, and answering the phone would be good too. No problem. I know you can do it, Alice. Was Thomas going to make it? I'm not sure, Amaya. I wish he was here, but I haven't been able to get a hold of... And she's coming. Oh, please just go trip on a rug or something. And you probably never will, dearie. Diana, I don't recall sending you an invitation to this conversation. Well, she has a point. I simply wanted to inform you, dearie, that as long as I'm around, he will never find a home in this town. Yes. She will live with me then, lol. At least we don't have to wait long for that. Oh! Amaya, isn't it? White House on the cul-de-sac. Ballsack? Well then, dearie, at least Alice won't be alone after Precious and I win this competition and demolish her house. Run, Amaya, run! Beat her ass. And what was that supposed to mean? What is that supposed to mean? Never mind. That means, sweetie, that the montage company is owned by yours truly. So I suggest you start looking for a realtor. Very soon. Unfortunately, I fear you may not find anything available around here. Perhaps you should find Bitwile. Bitwile, if you don't recall, is the town where Vincent lives in. I love this bit. It's cool. And she got the point for what? For like touching her poops? Anyway, I'd love to stay and chat, my dears, but I must ask that how his family is going. I wish you the best. Oh, you ass licking biatch. And she is able to go here, then I want to go in here too. Go in here too. If she can, I can too. That witch, I bet she's bribing the judge as we speak. Or blackmailing him. Just go in here. If she's able to go in here, I want to skip too. Skip in here, of course. Attention, Alice Sweet, please make your way to starting position. Now it's too late. Okay, Amaya, I got a... Well, I don't think she knows. I'll be cheering on you. Don't go anywhere. Get Sam to starting position. Oh my god, she's in love with a dad. And yeah, she will go upstairs. I remember this. Because then I was sitting with her after. Oh my god. I just skipped because I wanted to see her go. But okay. Sam, please listen to me. We gotta win this. We gotta. And it's only one and she's just running from one point to another like crazy because you see. Oh my god, see the power. Eye of the tiger. She's not even... Stop clapping, just go, you're wasting time, you dumb bitch. She's like teleporting through air. Sam, please. No. No, so he will use the gate because I was like, he was doing this, so maybe he won't be able. But will she like automatically tell them him to do this? What if I'll be just pressing this? Will he like go automatic? She's the devil. Oh, Oh, I wanted to make some screen for Tamil, but he ran so fast. I can just take a picture of her fat ass. Let's finish! I know my camera is crazy because my wheel scroll is still broken. Woohoo! And then the Precious and the Bora are next. Oh, Sam, you did great. So yeah, I did totally great. So let's sit with her. Very impressive young lady. I'm sure all those training videos were money. Well, Sven, now watch Riddle the Grand, because I know what will happen, so we can stop yapping your mouth. And he peed on her. Oh, way to go, Sam. Way to flipping go. Great job, girl. Diana had better pull some major tricks out of her bag if she wants to beat this girl. Well, we'll see. Like, I told you, game starts breaking. Let's do this fast, please. Before it's too late. Stop talking and start this. Oh my god. And blah, 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 blah. Oh, so it's a video. Oh, yeah, she was doing like this perfect things. Because Sam had hundreds, but he wasn't able to pull this off. Even though you can see this on a video, right? That he can do, but he can't. Amaya? Yes, Alice? You know any good movie companies? afraid not, girl. Oh my flippin' gosh. And she runs normally. It's because Alice was fat. Oh.
Well, tricks, girl. Money well spent on learning these tricks from videos, right, Deborah?
I'm trying this. Oh no, there's a specialist in gentleman. This is unpredicted. Diana the board is disqualified. Oh! Everything starts breaking, please. Oh, we're the champions, but please, we gotta go. I don't care, we gotta go. The game is breaking in front of our eyes. Can we go? I won the award. Not to him? To like the old... No, but it was the guy. Give me my reward! Why can't I click on him and collect the reward? Go near the judge. I am... Oh, so it will... Miss Wheat, you're the new champion. Here's your prize and cafe. Whoa! Money! Whoa! So happy. Hold on a second. That obstacle was tampered with. I bet that brat over... Yeah. Complete. Totally. Oh. Please? Why do? I demand that a panel of the board of directors investigate. Oh, this is something else. There will be none of that, Miss DeBoer. Shut up, I got. Diana DeBoer, you are under arrest for extortion, conspiracy, embezzlement, and dog napping. Who would have thought that dog napping is a real thing? Like, it's called like this. This is ridiculous. These charges are completely blah blah blah. No, show Diana. Please, he has spilled the beans about all of your wrongdoings. Let's go, Miss DeBoer. You will have plenty of time to think about these charges while you're going to jail. Boom, bitch. Thomas, I thought you were gone for good. Then when you got into a fight with Risa, I thought something awful happened. Where have you been? In a hospital, lol. I moved in with my mother when Diana evicted me, but then I realized I couldn't live without helping you beat the witch. I saw Rishi stopping around your house at night and knew he was up to no good. When I finally tracked down Rishi at their hideout, I knew I needed to get him away from you and Sam. Thank you so much. I thought you were angry with me and that I lost my best friend. Oh, best friends forever. Ah, I'm so glad you're here to share this one. Oh, that hurts. That hurts on so many levels. I wouldn't miss it for the world, Alice. I could never. You could never lose me. I just can't read because my best friend forever. I have to run. I have some things I need to tend to back at the house. Give me a call tomorrow and we'll take it, okay? Sure. Great job, Alicia. Great job on friend zoning him. No, great job, Sam. Sam did nothing, lol. So what are you going to do with all the simoleons? Go back home and watch some TV. Well, I've got to pay off the house, but I'm sure what I'm going to do with the rest. Any ideas, Sam? Please don't, just go home. I better head home, Amaya. Thank you so much for your help. I really appreciate it. Come by soon, okay? Yes, bye-bye. I don't care, just go flipping home. If the game crashes while we're going back home, I will have to replay all of this. Go back home! He was teleporting. No, this time he was a good doggy. He was not Sims 3. Okay. Oh! No good, no good, no good. Please just end, please just end. Oh, okay. I can't deny that I was pretty nervous going into the final show, but Amaya was there to cheer Sam and me. Diana lost because of her dog messed up one of the obstacles, and Sam and I were named the winners. Diana tried to say I tampered with the obstacle, but Thomas turned up with the police to arrest her for arranging the kidnap. Sam, among other things, it was nice to see that she's finally had answer for something. And she's black. The guy was white. It was guy. They couldn't even like make the police be the same. Policeman be the same. Wow. Thomas had to leave pretty quickly after that, but I would love to see him again soon. No, and I would not, because the game looks like this. So without further ado, thank you for everything. Links down below, and till the next time, potato out.
She has more than just math skills. She got no money to pay bills, and a simmer swoon whatever they hear her say.
Hello, my lovely little spots.
It's happy. Happy as a potato.